Hello friends, in this section we will discuss about little bit recapitulation of various process of a thermodynamics in which the boundary work will perform. See, there is one process at pressure constant. Right? In this process, what is the boundary work? That is displacement of a boundary dV from one point to two point. Constant pressure process on dV plane. This will look like that. Either this one, two, in this direction, or either this one, two, one, in this direction. Now, right? Let suppose this is your process A, and this is your process B. If we are talking about the process 1, 2, 2 via path A, pressure is constant and volume is positive. That means this is your expansion, right? Process 1, 2, 2 via path B also pressure constant, change in volume is negative, that's why this is a compression, right? Now, if there is a cylinder and this is your piston. Okay, and we take this is our system, simple compressible system. We assume that outside is the atmospheric pressure. That means the gas, the system will expand against the atmospheric pressure. So, expansion against resistance known as boundary work. So in this case, the system boundary will expand. Due to expansion of a system boundary, the change of in volume always positive. So when the system boundary will expand, the system pressure will reduce. If that means when it is expanding, the system pressure is less than the atmospheric pressure. When it is expanding, that means when it is expanding, the system pressure automatically reduces from the atmospheric pressure. But our objective is that the pressure is constant. Maintain that constant pressure of the system, we must be supplied a heat. Why? Because if the system boundary will expand, the system will develop work. That means the system energy will reduce, so its pressure will reduce. So to maintain pressure is equal to atmospheric pressure, we must add energy in the form of heat. 1, 2, 3. So in this case, 1 to 2, right? Similarly, if there is a cylinder and this is your piston and this is your system boundary. So in the second case, process 2 to 1 via path B, there is a compression. That means due to compression, the work will transfer to the system by the surrounding. And which type of a work? Boundary work. That means there is a compressor. So when this is a compression of the system, change in volume will reduce. So if there is a compression, pressure of the system will increase or decrease. It must be increased. But outside the surrounding pressure is atmospheric pressure. So to maintain that constant pressure, we must be reject energy in the form of heat. So in this case, the heat will be negative. Right? Now, second case is that volume constant, that means change in volume is equal to zero. So boundary work is equal to integration P dV. If dV is zero, that means there is no any boundary work. That means this is the case of rigid wall. That means if you assume like that, there is a rigid wall. Right? This is your rigid wall. This is your rigid wall. Now, this is the process on PV diagram of a constant volume. Upward or downward. This is 1, 2, 2 via path A, and this is 2 to 1 via path B. Yeah, you assume that this is your and so 1, 2, 2. Kisi bhi tarah se assume kar sakte hain aap. Now, the process path of A, pressure of the system will increase. When the pressure of the system will increase at a constant volume, this is the constant volume. So, aap ye pressure system ka kaise badha sakte hain? You add some energy in the form of heat. Right? That means in this case, 1 to 2 via path A, heat positive. Right? But when we are performing a process 1 to 2 via path B, see from a graph, the pressure will reduce. The pressure of the system will reduce. That means when the pressure of the system will reduce, that means it will lose the intramolecular is loosely bonded. That means the pressure will reduce when at a constant volume, if and only if heat will transfer to the system from its surrounding via path A, B. So it is negative. Okay. Right. And last one is that number third. PV is equal to constant. That means in this case temperature constant, isothermal process. So what is the boundary work? This is your P1 V1 ln V2 by V1, and this is your rectangular hyperbola in nature. So if you draw a graph on PV plane, pressure will decrease, volume will increase, either in this way 1, 2, 2 via path A. So in this case, let's suppose this is your cylinder and piston arrangement. So in this case, when the process will perform, the system property, that means pressure and volume. What is the pressure? Pressure will reduce, volume will increase. When the volume will increase, there is a compression or expansion. Volume will increase, that means boundary of the system will increase, that means this is your expansion, right? Why? Because delta V is greater than zero. If there is expansion, so its pressure will reduce. That means when it will expand, that means it develop some work from the system to the surrounding. When it develop some work from system to surrounding, if its energy will reduce, its temperature will reduce. To maintain initial temperature, so when it is expansion, let's suppose initial temperature is T1, after expansion its temperature is T2, and T2 is less than T1, but isothermal process T1 is equal to T2 throughout during process 1 to 2, not only 1 and 2, throughout. So when the energy will reduce, the temperature will reduce. To maintain that temperature, initial temperature, we must be supply energy to the system in the form of heat. So in this case, heat will positive. Agar aap aise sochte hain, you think like that, this is your process. If this is your process, let's suppose this is 1 or this is 2. अगर ये आप process देख रहे हैं, इस condition में system का pressure will increase and system volume will reduce. That means system volume will reduce. That means this is your compression. That means if this is our cylinder and this is our piston, so if we compress the system boundary, if you compress the system boundary, its energy will increase or decrease. That means you are adding some energy to the system. That means system energy will increase. If system energy will increase, the system temperature also increase. That means initially it is T1, after it is compression, the system temperature is T2, but you during compression you add some energy, that means T2 is greater than T1. So to maintain the temperature T1 is equal to T2, you must be reduce some temperature, final temperature. And how much it will reduce? It will reduce at a magnitude of T1. So to to reduce the temperature of the system. Why? Because this is isothermally, initial the same temperature. हमें इसको isothermal बनाना है, that means जो final temperature है उसको हमें initial temperature पे लेके जाना है. तो आपको system से heat निकालना पड़ेगा, energy निकालनी पड़ेगी in the form of heat. That means 1 to 2. That means when the system will reject heat. So for simple compressible substance undergoing a quasi-static equilibrium process, performing an isothermal process, one is isothermal expansion, other is isothermal compression. In the case of isothermal expansion, heat will add to the system, and in the case of isothermal compression, heat will reject from the system. Due to that, the system temperature will fix. Okay. Now, number four process is adiabatic process. Right, number four is adiabatic process. What is the adiabatic process? What is the adiabatic process? The prime condition of any process is to be adiabatic if and only if there is no any heat transfer during process 1 to 2. If any process have there is no chance of heat transfer, then the process is adiabatic. See, how can the process is adiabatic? Aap kisi bhi process ko adiabatic kaise bana sakte? See, pehla case to ye le lijiye ki isko hum सिस्टम है, सिस्टम दिस इज योर सिस्टम, राइट, सिस्टम बाउंड्री, और इसको हम क्या करते हैं, इंसुलेशन करते हैं. देयर इज इंसुलेशन, देयर इंसुलेशन, दैट मींस देयर इज नो एनी चांस ऑफ हीट ट्रांसफर फ्रॉम द सिस्टम टू द सराउंडिंग और सराउंडिंग टू द सिस्टम. अलोंग विद दैट, इफ देयर इज नो एनी हीट ट्रांसफर but during adiabatic expansion or during adiabatic compression, the boundary will displace. So if you assume like this process, PV to power gamma is equal to constant, PV to power gamma is equal to constant, and gamma is nothing, it is your Cp by Cv, specific heat at constant pressure and specific heat at constant volume. Hum isko baad mein discuss karenge. Or फॉर एयर, अगर हम सिस्टम एयर लेते हैं तो गामा का वैल्यू कितना होता है, 1.4, राइट. देन व्हाट इज योर बाउंड्री वर्क, वी नो दैट पी बी इज इंटीग्रेशन 1 to 2 पी डी वी. इफ वी in place of P, 1 to 2, and P assume C V power minus gamma dV here, from here. So, if we integrate it, C V minus gamma plus 1 divided by minus gamma plus 1 from 1 to 2 and C V2 minus gamma plus 1 minus V1 minus gamma plus 1 divided by minus gamma plus 1. So if you substitute, P1 V1 to power gamma is equal to P2 V2 to power gamma is equal to constant. So the final result, PB is nothing, is your P1V1 minus P2V2, P1V1 minus P2V2 to power gamma minus 1. This is your boundary wall when there is a adiabatic process. Right? Now, one other process is that number 5th. Polytropic process. What is that? That means PV power n is equal to constant. This is your polytropic process, right? Where n not equal to 1. Why? Because when n equal to 1, automatically it will convert into isothermal process. In polytropic process, there also heat transfer and also work transfer. But in the case of adiabatic process, only work transfer will take place, but there is no any chance of heat transfer. So, see, there is one observation is there. For in if n is less than gamma or greater than 1 for slow speed machine, ye slow speed machine ke liye hoga, or if n is greater than 1.4, that means gamma less than infinite for high speed machine. For high speed machine, generally high speed machine the RPM is greater than 50,000. If the any machine have RPM is greater than 50,000, it is categorized in a high speed machine. Example ke roop mein isko dekh lijiye, high speed machine ko, high speed ko. Axial flow compressor, hum aage discuss karenge isko, and centrifugal compressor, right? So high speed machine, that means n equal to n is greater than 1.4 to less than one, less than infinite, this is for high speed machine, and it always violate in which zone? Compression. That means valid only in compression, right? Not valid in expansion. So high speed machine, generally the n greater than 50,000, always will be designed axial flow compressor or centrifugal compressor. These are the valid only in compression zone, right? See, ab isko hum represent karte hain graph pe. To uske liye ek cheez dekhiye, koi bhi ek जनरल हम प्रोसेस लेते हैं, टेक इन जनरल, टेक पी वी पे पावर के इज इक्वल टू कांस्टेंट, के इज एनीथिंग, के क्या हमारा एनीथिंग, दैट मींस 0, 1, 2, ... एनीथिंग, राइट? So, if this is a general process, इस process से अगर हम constant pressure process पे जाना चाहते हैं, then always put k equal to 0. If k is equal to 0, something power is 0 is equal to 1, right? और अगर हम इस प्रोसेस को कांस्टेंट वॉल्यूम प्रोसेस बनाना चाहते हैं तो उसके लिए आप ऐसा कर दीजिए पी वी के पावर के होल पावर वन बाय के इज इक्वल टू कांस्टेंट। व्हाई? बिकॉज के इज ए नंबर, तो इस पे पावर आएगी तो वो भी कांस्टेंट हो जाएगा। सो लेट सपोज कांस्टेंट अदर कांस्टेंट सी, लेट सपोज। सो व्हाट इज दैट? पी वन बाय k v is equal to c1. So if v is equal to k, v is equal to constant, volume constant करने के लिए अगर हमें constant volume process बनाना है तो उसके लिए यहाँ पे हम क्या कर सकते हैं, k को हमें infinite लेना पड़ेगा। So for constant volume process k is infinite. That means if k is zero, pressure constant. If k is infinite, that means other process, if we make isothermal, temperature constant, for which k is equal to how much? K is equal to 1. That means PV is equal to constant. For adiabatic, that means no heat transfer. For no heat transfer, what is the value of k? K is equal to gamma. And this is PV per power gamma is equal to constant. For polytropic, that means in which there is all heat transfer and there is work transfer, polytropic, what is the k value? K is equal to n, or n is greater than 1, less than 1.4 for low speed, n is greater than 1.4, less than infinite for high speed. So p v per power n is equal to constant. This is for polytropic. And what is the work? Boundary work for constant pressure, p v2 minus v1. What is the work at constant volume process? Zero. What is the work isothermal? P1 V1 ln V2 by V1. What is the work in adiabatic? P1 V1 minus P2 V2 divided by gamma minus 1. What is the work in polytropic similarly? P1 V1 minus P2 V2 divided by minus one, right? So what यहाँ पे हमने क्या conclusion निकाला? अगर हम एक table के form में देखें, to draw a table like that, एक table हम अगर बनाए, process and k value, this is a process and k value, process लेते हैं प्रेशर कांस्टेंट, वॉल्यूम कांस्टेंट या टेम्परेचर कांस्टेंट, पॉलीट्रॉपिक, एडियाबेटिक, वॉल्यूम कांस्टेंट। यही तो प्रोसेस देखें। प्रेशर कांस्टेंट, व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ के? जीरो। Temperature constant, what is the value of k? 1. Polytropic, what is the value of k? N. Adiabatic process, what is the value of k? Gamma. Volume constant, what is the value of k? So this is your increasing order of k, increasing order of k value, right? Now, अगर हम इसको प्लॉट करते हैं, अगर हम इसको प्लॉट करते हैं ऑन पीवी प्लेन पे, सी इफ यू ड्रॉ दिस इज प्रेशर एंड दिस इज वॉल्यूम एक्सिस, दिस इज प्रेशर एंड दिस इज वॉल्यूम एक्सिस, सो this is your process. If you select this is your, if you select a plus, right? See, this is your, ये जो process है, ये है pressure constant line, और ये जो process है, ये volume constant line, right? So, we select this line. First we select this line. In this case, what the value of n index infinite? In this case, what is the value of n? 0. In this case, what is the value of n? Also infinite. In this case, what is the value of n? 0. Right, let's suppose this is our origin 1 2 1 2 3 1 2 4 1 2 5. There is a 4 process, 1 2 2 1 2 3 1 2 4 1 2 5. There is a 4 process. Right, 1 to 2 constant volume process, and it increase the pressure. It increase the pressure. How it will increase the pressure at constant volume? Heat must be supplied to the system. At constant volume, the pressure will reduce. The constant volume, the pressure will reduce. The pressure will reduce. How the pressure will reduce at a constant volume? It must be rejected to the system. Now, 1 to 2, there is a constant pressure process, but this is your expansion, that means volume will increase. How it will increase? How it increase? How it will expand? That means you must add heat. That means heat to the system, Q is positive, right? There is a compression. This is your compression at a constant pressure. How there is a compression? How it will compress at a constant pressure? If we compress at a constant pressure, then the temperature energy will increase. That means you put some energy to the system. If you compress that, the system pressure will increase. To maintain that system pressure, must be reject heat to the system. Right? Now, and we already know that the value of n, the value of n in this case, the value of n, what is the value of n? Either less than or equal to infinite, greater than k, sorry, value of k, sorry, the value of k, the value of k is the general process, the value of k is less than equal to infinite to greater than equal to 0, the k value, right, this is your k value. So, see, in this graph, this is your first coordinate, this is your first, second, third, and so when we are, agar hum is direction se is direction, agar hum constant volume to constant pressure ki or jaate hain, to के इंक्रीज। फिर अगर हम 4 से 5 की ओर जाते हैं तो भी के विल इंक्रीज। अगर हम 2 टू 5 की ओर जाते हैं इस कंडीशन में के विल इंक्रीज। अगर हम 4 टू 3 की ओर जाते हैं इस कंडीशन में भी के विल इंक्रीज। राइट, नाउ इन बिटवीन 2 टू 3 इफ यू ड्रा एनी प्रोसेस, if you draw any process, let's suppose the process is 6, 1, 2, 6, and we take in this direction. So, in this case, the process is in between 0 to infinite. That means this is either isothermal, adiabatic, or polytropic, right? Let's suppose, so 1 to 6, what is expansion or compression? 1 to 6, the volume will increase. So this is your expansion process. Pressure will decrease, volume will increase. So it is expansion. In this case, अगर इसी ग्राफ को हम ऊपर तक ऐसे लेके जाते हैं इस डायरेक्शन में, तो ये क्या बना? इस केस में प्रेशर विल इंक्रीज एंड वॉल्यूम विल डिक्रीज। सो दिस इज योर कंप्रेशन, ओके, दिस इज योर either polytropic compression, polytropic expansion, this is your polytropic expansion, isothermal expansion, adiabatic expansion, or this is your isothermal compression, adiabatic compression, yeah, polytropic compression. If you combine these two, you have to combine karte, this is your pressure axis and this is your volume axis. Now if we draw a plus sign, so obviously this is n is equal to infinite and this is n equal to 0, either this side. So we take 3 processes, 1, 2, and 3, we take 3 processes, right here. So in this direction k will increase. So what is this process? What is the index of this? Minimum index above 1 1. Then this is your n equal to gamma, and then it is polytropic. If we draw line, this line ko aage badhate hain, इसी लाइन को आगे बढ़ाते हैं, फिर ऐसे आगे जाए। सो दिस इज इनफाइनाइट एंड दिस इज जीरो। इन दिस केस द के वैल्यू विल इंक्रीज। सो व्हाट इज दैट? के इक्वल टू 1, के इक्वल टू गामा, के इक्वल टू, राइट? सी, ओके, थैंक यू वेरी मच।